some are full of fun, but done if you are domestic.
Of the few I'm one.
I never cared for movies or cuddling in the dark.
Ask me where I go each night,
and I'll tell you where I park. Washing dishes with my sweetie at the kitchen sink. Oh gosh, I get so excited, I can hardly think. I get a mouthful of soap suds, but they taste good to me.
As long as my sweetie's by my side, doing the dishes with me.
There's no moonlight or a June night, but I'm telling you,
I get lovin' near the oven when the dishes to do.
We do things that we hadn't oughta.
We hold hands underneath the water,
washing dishes with my sweetie at the kitchen sink. Every night you'll find me with my little pet. I park right in the kitchen, ah, that's the safest bet.
I know that in the parlour the family holds full sway,
but I don't care for an easy chair when I know I can stay. Washing dishes with my sweetie at the kitchen sink. Oh gosh, I get so excited, I can hardly think. I get a kiss with each saucer, oh boy, it sure is great.
But you ought to see just what I get every time I hand him a plate.
I'm ambitious, I hate dishes, still I'm never blue.
I'm not fretting, I get fettin' when the dishes do doodle doo doo.
Dirty dishes, they disgust us,
but that's the only place my mother will trust us.
Washing dishes with my sweetie at the kitchen sink. I dress him up in an apron, oh, say he does look fine.
All that he needs is a bow on his hair to look like Sweet Adeline.
Good. Love and bread and cheese may be ripping. We'll have love and plenty of dripping. Fork and spooning, honeymooning by the kitchen sink.
Oh, dear.
Well, what's the matter with you?
I'm in love.
Love. Well, take my advice before it gets into your system. Love is all right when it stays at the heart. But sooner or later, you'll get it in the neck.
In the neck?
Yes, my dear. Don't trust the men. They're just wolves in cheap clothing. Now, some girls have asked us to give them advice on the wonderful subject of love.
Why they've asked us, we don't know, but still.
I suppose we appear to have been through the mill. You know, love is a sort of a kind of a which a thing no one ever defines.
So all we can do is to give you some tips and tell you a few of the signs.
If you've met a man who has thrilled you, well, then you're in love.
Yes, you're in love. If you think that he's different from all other men, you're in love,
you're in love.
If you started meeting him nightly at 8 and always get there to the tick, never late.
If you haven't learnt yet that the men always wait, you're in love,
you're in love.
If you go to the pictures like 2 turtle doves, you're in love.
Yes, you're in love. If he squeezes your hand and you take off your gloves, you're in love, you're in love.
He buys you some chocks, and as the light softly gleam, you pass right away.
Then wake up from your dream with your jumper all mashed up with chocolate cream. You're in love,
you're in love.
If you think you're the one girl who can make him good,
you're in love, you're in love. If you think in the past he's been misunderstood, Gertrude, you're in love, you're in love.
He says, yes, I flirted, 'twas only a game, for I found my twin soul on the day that you came.
Well, if you don't know by now that they all say the same,
you're in love, you're in love. If you build and you coo like two birds in a cage, you're in love,
tweet, tweet,
you're in love.
If you both go one morning to see Mr. Drage, ha-ha, good morning, Mr. Everyman, ho-ho, you're in love, you're in love.
At last you get wed, and to please him you seek, so you cook a hot joint on a Sunday unique.
Yes, and you and the kids have it cold all the week, you're in love, you're in love.
And if you get his meal ready for 7 o'clock, then he comes in to eat it at
10:15. If you think married life is still worth it, well then,
you're in love.